Hey there, welcome back to another episode on the Athomedive YouTube channel. As always, my name is Joey, and today we're in the kitchen making a classic, fried mozzarella, because who doesn't like fried cheese? So sit back, hit that subscribe button, and let's dive right in. So today on the counter, we have a really short and sweet list of ingredients. Let's start with, we have 1 pound of fresh, thinly sliced mozzarella. When I say thinly sliced, I mean about a third of an inch here. We have 1 egg, 4 ounces of milk, 1 cup of AP flour, 1/2 teaspoon of ground black pepper, 1 teaspoon of onion powder, and 1 teaspoon of kosher salt. And we also have 1¼ cups of Italian breadcrumbs. So for this, what we did, we dried out our bread and spun it in the food processor with a little bit of parsley and a little bit of red chili flake. And also over here on the stove, I have 24 ounces of canola oil heating up in a pan, about 1 inch deep. Depending on the size of your pan, you may need a little bit more or less. So to get started today, the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna take the salt, the pepper, and the onion powder, and we're gonna mix it into the flour. That way we have tasty flour. And now that that's mixed, we're gonna go ahead and beat the egg lightly with the fork. Once the egg's nice and fluffy, we're gonna go ahead and slowly pour in the milk. Now that we have these things completed, what we're gonna do here is we're gonna go in steps, and it's time to get started. The first step is that we're gonna take the cheese and we're gonna roll it in the flour. We're gonna make sure we keep one hand wet and one hand dry. After the cheese goes into the flour, we're gonna take it again with our wet hand, and we're gonna take it and put it into the breadcrumbs, and we're just gonna give it a gentle press here. Turn it over, do the same thing, and then we're gonna set it aside. We're gonna repeat this for all of the cheese. Now that all the cheese is breaded, it's time to see how hot our oil is. So what we're gonna do is we have just a pinch of the breading. We're gonna drop it in, and we're gonna see how much the oil reacts. If you can see, there's not a whole lot of a reaction, but the oil is rolling together and it has slight bubbles forming around. So we're gonna let this sit for just a second and get just a touch warmer, and we'll come right back. The oil is hot enough to fry and get a nice crust on the cheese before it gets gooey enough to go out of the breading. So if you see how it's pretty active, that's how we know the cheese is nice and ready and it's going to form that good crust. So we're going to take a look at it here, and it's going to go pretty quick. Again, we're trying not to agitate it, and we're listening to it. Whenever the tone changes, you know that it's starting to leak the mozzarella out into the oil. So keeping an eye on it here. You see how the color is starting to change pretty quick? Go ahead and get them all turned. And now the mozzarella is starting to come out just on the edges here. I'm going to go ahead and pull these out. And there you can see the nice golden brown fried mozzarella. So as you can see then, I just take the crispy fried cheese, place it right over onto a plate with the sauce, and you can make the tomato sauce from one of the other videos. I'll put the link in the top right corner, except you do want to make sure you blend it so that it's nice and smooth and good for dipping. And then I like to throw on a little bit of fresh basil. All right, friends, well, that wraps us up on how to make fried mozzarella cheese. Thank you very much for watching. Comment below and let me know how yours turns out. Make sure you click the subscribe button, and I'll see you next time.